It's Ryan, right?
Yeah.
Ryan.
Huh?
Ryan.
Yes.
Why do you insult me in your videos?
No, bro. Why is he like, why are you claiming that I'm begging?
Bro, I get it. You saw that video when I said, when you see the.
About baking. And when I see, you should subscribe.
I refused, yes. I refused because I was saying you shouldn't ask people to subscribe to your channel. You should let them. You shouldn't ask people. They should watch your videos and enjoy, then they should subscribe.
Okay. So, can you tell me something? I wanna ask you a bit of questions. So are you and Nathaniel friends or like am I your bestest friend, or is he your
bestest
friend? Because I don't know
whose
side you are.
Yes, you're my best friend.
Yeah, like bestest friend.
Yes.
Am I your bestest friend?
Yes, you are.
Yeah, so are you in Nathaniel's side or my side?
For what?
Like, just if me and Nathaniel were on war.
I would be on both of you guys' side because I like both of you.
Okay.
I wouldn't play any favorites.
Oh, so.
Ryan.
Huh?
You called me, but I'm from recording.
Huh?
I'm from recording a video.
I'm recording right now.
You're recording right now? I'm also recording right now.
Well, I'm also recording right now, like...
Yeah, even me.
Huh?
Even me.
What? I thought you were going to say something bad about Nathaniel, so I put it on YouTube. I even wrote down plans.
If you and Nathaniel were in war, go on both of you guys' side.
Like, let me see the plan. Like, the plan was, like... Step 1 was to call you, then step 2 was to ask you some questions about Nathaniel, then step 3 was to see who you like best, then step 4 was to ask questions, then step 5 was to celebrate, then step 6 was to upload the video.
Roland.
Huh?
I watched your video saying that I'm an F boy and a B. And I also watched your video saying I must piss off.
Yeah, I'm sure about that.
Yeah. And Ryan.
I just did a high example by watching your video saying I'm begging.
Okay.
So I got pissed off. So then I started saying stuff.
Ryan.
Huh?
Yeah, forgive you. Ryan.
Huh?
Ryan, can you forgive me?
Yes.
Because right now, I'm from recording a video saying that you are lying.
Lying saying what?
That you are lying about the things you said about me. I forgot all that I said because I got it from the video. But I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah, okay. So the next video that you're posting right now, tell people that the title that should be what I said about Ryan is wrong. And then my title will be, I forgave Ray and the war is over. Like, did you see from my video whereby the title was war has begun? I think it's still uploading right now. I'm not sure.
But, okay. But Ryan.
Huh?
I was thinking of saying that, writing my video, saying that Ryan is still a good guy. Ryan is good. Then we can just end this thing for war and stuff.
Yeah, I also wanted to end it. Like when I saw the picture of a video whereby you're saying I get a heart beaten with gunshots, I was like saying bad things about you. Then every time I look at your face, I felt bad. Then I said, but then I commented saying, I will forgive you only if you stop saying bad things about us. I commented saying I will stop insulting you if you stop saying bad things about me.
Yeah, I saw that. And then in my video, when I had my McDonald's, you say that it's not McDonald's, but it's actually McDonald's, because my mother was from South Africa visiting a sister. Then she bought McDonald's for me and my brother.
Yeah, because I've never eaten that Big Mac. I've only eaten Big Mac. Not that kind of burger. Am I on speaker?
Who, you?
Yes.
Yeah, you're on speaker.
You're also on speaker.
Ah, we both did speaker.
Echo.
Yeah. Wait. Ryan.
Huh?
I think it's tomorrow. I'm going to make a music video, but it won't be like.
Yeah, I also wanted to make a music video saying you've traveled three. You're such a little devil. That doesn't make a music video tomorrow. After we're coming from to get my father.
You know, my father, he's at Malawi, right? So he's at Malawi. So he doesn't really spend time at home that much, because he'll be traveling for work. So I don't know when he's coming.
Also, my father is traveling to work. At least he found some money and got a bit richer, so that we can rent a Range Rover and go to Malawi on July.
You know, my father, he's not really at home.
Yeah, like my father, he just bought three suits.
Three what?
Three expensive suits.
Oh. You know, my father, he's not really like at home a lot, because like he has missed my birthday only twice.
But also, my father is usually missing my birthday. I don't think he's going to miss my birthday this year.
I don't know if my father's gonna miss my birthday this year.
By the way, I don't get to see my father that much, because he goes to like 8 in the morning, he then comes back at 8 o'clock. The moment he sleeps, then the next morning he wakes up really early again. So I don't get to see him that much. Like, only get to see him for a couple of minutes.
You know, on some days my father was there, right? For like all school days, it was like 3 weeks or so, I don't know. So he was there at home, but I never saw him. You know why? Because when I would go to school, he would be sleeping, right? When I come back from home, he'll be at work. At night, when I'm sleeping, that's when he'll come. So I never got to see him for 3 weeks. Until I just woke him up in the morning to see him.
Okay.
So the feud is over, right?
Huh?
The feud is over.
The what?
The feud.
The feud?
Yeah, the war between us is over. We're friends now.
Yeah. Wait, don't go yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. All comments were saying the same. All my comments, I was saying, Ray, call me, Ray, call me.
Yeah, like, you know, yes, I saw, and I put your number, like, in my contacts, right? And I even put in your name, but I couldn't call you because I didn't have any airtime.
And when me too. I mean, me didn't have airtime. I got it. My mother bought me
And the day I got your number, when I wanted to call you, I asked my mother, can I have airtime? Then she said you. Then she said that she only has a little, and she doesn't wanna give me all of it. And Ryan,
yeah.
Do you have WhatsApp?
No, I think my father restarted my iPhone, so then everything was gone. All my things were gone. WhatsApp was gone. Everything was gone, and I had to restart everything again. So then I killed my iPhone. That a problem to make your own account, like your own Apple ID. So I told my father to take my iPhone to his work. But then since he's been traveling a lot, I didn't get to give him the iPhone. And I was busy forgetting to give him even the money. Because like since school is closed, I wake up like at 10 o'clock. Sometimes I wake up at 6 o'clock.
You know, wait, yeah? Yeah, I saw your video saying that she's stupid and stuff.
Yeah, just put her on. I want to talk to
her. She's not here.
Is she?
She's at South Africa. No, she's at South Africa.
What?
I think she schools at Lehigh Academy, right?
Yeah.
So she schools at Lehigh Academy. So since she's at Lehigh Academy, on Wednesday, all from Tuesday going for a trip. A school trip. So when they went for a school trip,
she went. My sister never went there. I think it's because she's in form five. So maybe my sister will go for a trip, like probably next term.
Yeah, they went this Wednesday and they're coming next Wednesday.
Okay.
Wait, Ryan.
Huh? Right.
Yeah.
Lion Park next week Saturday.
Next week Saturday?
Yeah.
I can't.
Why?
Are you having a party or something?
Huh?
Are you having
I'm not having a party. I just want to have fun.
Can
I just want to get fucked up, you know.
Come. You know, I cannot go because my mom won't let me go to anywhere. She won't let me go there because she won't have money. And plus, it's not an invitation. So she will not let me go.
Gosh.
You know, Ryan, are you able to download the WhatsApp?
No, since I don't have a SIM card in my tablet, so I can download WhatsApp. And to have WhatsApp, you have to... I guess you put your number, and your number comes out of your SIM card.
Yeah? Oh.
Yeah, so my tablet doesn't have a SIM card. If you have a SIM card, that's why my mother was like, can I borrow a SIM card? It's done that. When I was busy putting in the SIM card, it was saying no SIM card. So the SIM card was a small one.
Okay. So Ryan.
Huh?
I was saying that... you're gonna make a video, okay? Saying that Ray and me and Ray have ended the war about it.
Yeah, oh. I'm gonna
look
right now, so I'm going to be that
okay, Ryan.
No.
I wanna tell you that
Ray, I'm gonna stop uploading here, so
wait, Ryan.
Damn it, it's been for 22 minutes, so
Ryan.
Ryan.
Yeah?
I'm gonna try and call you on FaceTime. So then if it doesn't pick up on FaceTime, I will just call you again.
Which you're doing it right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ray.
Yeah?
Ray.
Yeah.
I think tomorrow after we go pick up my phone at the airport, I should go to Nathaniel's house.
Bro, you wanna call that deadly number?
I don't have the devil's number.
Yeah.
I don't think it will work during the day. I think it only work at 3 a.m.
Ryan, You're saying,
Why are you saying I'm not giving away my mic? Because if my mic only still featured me, well, I could have not bought Jordans. The reason why I bought Jordans is because all my shoes don't fit me. That's why I'm giving away my Nike shoes. Probably I'm selling them. My white ones. Do you remember them? Those which are white at the back, then they were black in the front.
Yeah, I know them.
My Nike KDs.
But I believe that you're not giving them away, because it's not possible. Wait, are you giving them away to someone in Botswana?
Yes.
Bro, that's why I was saying, like, what if there's someone like they like in America or all other country, they cannot get those shoes. And I'm saying some of them are there, so that's what I was saying. Yeah. Yeah.
That's it. So maybe tomorrow after we go pick up my father. I'll tell my father to take me to your house. This means I'll call you. Let them know, tell me the directions.
Ryan.
Oh, okay. Ray.
Yeah.
I'll go borrow from some places from Nathaniel.
Okay. Ryan.
Do you know some places?
Do I?
You know Tom Clancy's the game? Like the gang game. Two, 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 two. Pa, 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 pa.
No, I don't know that one. Wait, Ryan. You were saying
Dead Space 3.
Dead?
Dead Space 3.
No. Ryan.
What?
You were saying that you wanted to know how to change your YouTube picture into a Gacha Life
this,
one.
This is a Gacha Life. This is a Gacha Life.
Yeah. So what I did?
No.
And okay, Anna, tell this. If you need anything help of YouTube or anything,
I'm also uploading a video right now.
It's called what?
I don't know. Let me check.
Ryan, if you have any problem or anything hard with YouTube, just call me, okay? I'll help you.
Wait. I'm asking what the video is about. Okay, 1 hour ago, I made a video
clip.
Then,
Ray and McGee
is messing with you guys.
Yeah, already. I already
watched
it.
Okay,
yes,
2 views.
Ryan.
Then,
Ryan, I have 7 subscribers. I have 7 subscribers.
Can you subscribe to my channel?
Huh? I already subscribe.
To my channel?
Yeah. You remember? Huh?
I can't subscribe.
Yes.
No.
I subscribed.
No.
I you remember when you had 3 subscribers, right? Then at school, you told me to subscribe. You said if I subscribe to your channel, you subscribe to my channel. So I subscribe to your channel. So yeah.
Who's a
7 subscriber? I don't know. I just saw that I have 7 subscribers.
I'm going to your channel. This is your 6 subscribers.
Enter it. Just press my channel logo and go into it.
Yeah, I see 7 subscribers.
Yeah. I was shocked when I saw it. I just saw it and I was shocked.
Also, do you remember my old channel?
You have a subscriber?
I have 3 subscribers, but I'm not sure. Maybe they increased.
Okay, I'm checking mine. I still have 7. And then let me see yours. you have you have still 5 subscribers. You still have.
I'm looking for my old channel.
Okay, Ryan. Ryan.
Huh?
I was lying. I didn't subscribe to your channel.
Subscribe.
Yeah, I subscribed right now. Go and check if you have seen.